After this, Jesus appeared once more to his disciples at Lake Tiberias. This is how it happened. Simon Peter, Thomas, called the twin, Nathanael, the one from Cana in Galilee, the sons of Zebedee, and two other disciples of Jesus were all together. Simon Peter said to the others,
I'm going fishing.
We will come with you, they told him. So they went out in a boat, but all that night they did not catch a thing. As the sun was rising, Jesus stood at the water's edge. But the disciples did not know that it was Jesus.
Young men, haven't you caught anything?
Not a thing!
Throw your net out on the right side of the boat, and you will catch some.
So they threw the net out, could not pull it back in because they had caught so many fish. The disciple whom Jesus loved said to Peter,
It is the Lord.
Peter heard that it was the Lord. He wrapped his outer garment around him, for he had taken his clothes off, and jumped into the water. The other disciples came to shore in the boat, pulling the net full of fish. They were not very far from land, about 100 yards away. When they stepped ashore, they saw a charcoal fire there with fish on it and some bread.
Bring some of the fish you've just caught.
Simon Peter went aboard and dragged the net ashore full of big fish, 153 in all. Even though there were so many, still the net did not tear.
Come and eat.
None of the disciples dared ask him, Who are you? Because they knew it was the Lord. So Jesus went over, took the bread, and gave it to them. He did the same with the fish. This, then, was the third time Jesus appeared to his disciples after he was raised from death.